Chancellors from 5 Penn State University campuses and the president of Luzerne County Community College in Nanticoke gathered today to sign an articulation agreement. This agreement will allow students to complete an associate degree at Luzerne and then easily transition into one of 11 baccalaureate degrees offered at the participating Penn State campuses. Our Lisa Sugart was there as the papers were signed for this special partnership.
I'm here at the Penn State Hazleton campus where an articulation agreement was just signed. It is a major step towards a new path to a bachelor's degree here in our area, and it involves both Luzerne County Community College and also 5 Penn State campuses, including the Penn State Hazleton campus. I'm pleased to be joined by Mr. Thomas Leary, who is the president of LCC and also the Chancellor of Penn State Hazleton, Dr. Gary Lawler. Dr. Lawler, I guess first of all, this has been in the works for quite some time. How pleased are you today that this agreement has been signed, and what does it mean for the community?
We are extremely pleased to have this agreement finally together, and we are extremely proud that this is going to provide that pathway that you mentioned to a bachelor's degree for many students in the northeastern Pennsylvania area. And we're just excited to have the collaboration between Luzerne County Community College and ourselves, and being able to work so that students can seamlessly transition from one institution to the other.
Now, this is fabulous because students starting at Luzerne County Community College get their associate's degree. Mr. Leary, take us through this then. How does this work?
Well, it works, as Dr. Lawler described, seamlessly. And I think one of the great benefits of these agreements is the fact that individuals now understand how they can attain a bachelor's degree. Before, there was a great deal of exploration. You had to look at this program versus this program. This lays it out in such a manner that people can plan not only their academic path, they can plan their financial path, they can address those issues that particularly for our students, about 75% of them work. So they need to know. They don't have a lot of time in their lives to do that kind of exploration. They need to know exactly what is going to transfer and how much time it's going to take to complete their bachelor's degree. This agreement does that.
You're saying that it affects people who live, learn, and work right in this area, and now they get to be part of two excellent educational institutions.
Yes, we are very proud of the fact that we are going to be affiliated with Penn State University. And as a result, our students, 85% of whom I mentioned earlier, remain in our community. We're talking about individuals who get their education, stay here, work in jobs, and live in our communities. These agreements are going to allow our students to do exactly that and plan their lives accordingly.
Now, this agreement does involve 5 campuses. It is Penn State Hazleton, Lehigh Valley, Schuylkill, Scranton, and Wilkes-Barre. Here at Hazleton, how excited are the students? Because there are wonderful bachelor's programs here that you want to get the word out that people can get their entire bachelor degree right here.
Absolutely. You know, that's one of the reasons that we expanded our portfolio of offerings a number of years ago, Lisa, was to really provide those educational opportunities so that students that are in the area and want to stay in the area, such as Tom mentioned, can actually do so and be able to get a quality education at Luzerne County Community College, be able to get their associate's degree, plan their future, transfer to Penn State, and be able to complete that degree in a number of programs that certainly we have or those that other campuses have as well.
Well, congratulations to everyone involved. I would believe if anyone is interested, they can go to either website. I would sure
absolutely
to find out about
this. Yes, absolutely. It will be prominently displayed on our website as well as Penn State's, I'm sure.
Yes.
All righty.
Definitely, yes.
All right. An articulation agreement between Luzerne County Community College and 5 Penn State campuses, including right here at Penn State Hazleton. Reporting for SSPTV News, I'm Lisa Sugart.